get at it this morning. It's around 55 degrees. Pressure's high. Rained a little bit last night. Hopefully it kept them in the bed. Hopefully got them going this morning. I'm going to try. Hopefully I can get a big one. Or a decent size at least. But see you in a few. Well, I ended up not going back this evening in the woods. I spent the evening at the bow shop working on my new Impulse 31. Got it set up, so I'm pretty excited about that. Shot it a few times. I got to do some adjusting to the sight, but hopefully I'm going to have it dialed for Ohio Friday. I got it right here. Well, that's my Quest G5 drive, but my Impulse is in there in the case, but I'll show you that in another video. So.